3.17 NSE exam registration. In this wizard, it will help you create your NSE exam registration file. Step 1. Check that your data on each learner is correct. If your data is not correct, then you must go to the learner data section in SASAMS to correct your data. This can be found on any one of these menus over here. Once you are satisfied that your data is correct, then you can create your export file and or print the registration data. You must keep a hard copy printout of your registration data at your school for audit purposes. Copy your export file onto a CD and deliver it to the district or provincial MS officer or email the file to them. You will find the file in the following location. And then at details of location over here, it's on C drive under export data, NSE registration. The file name itself will be called this, and it's exported in Excel format. Click on continue and it will generate the information for you and then save it for you in that location. Click on exit if you do not wish to proceed. And we're back under the learner and parent information menu.